whole existence, whole life. Right here is why I was born into this time and into this world. Just remember, secret and sacred mean about the same thing. If you want something to be secret, it needs to be sacred. If you need something, it needs to be sacred. It needs to always remain a secret. But I'm going to tell you something tonight. Right here, this is the source of our future. It's a 1,000-year-old seed, you guys. It's a blue corn seed that I've grown since I was a little baby boy. No GMO, no Monsanto. This seed made the right choice. That's why it's still here today. So, I'm gonna put this basket here. And I want you guys, whenever you feel like it, just grab a few. And I want you to plant some of this stuff. If this is sacred and it's a secret, but now that sacredness goes into you. So it's right here, you guys. My whole life.
Get your medicine down, come on. Come get your medicine.